Thank you, Emma Stroh. Buy her book. Books. Well.